A woman has been killed chasing her dog across a busy freeway in Adelaide. She was waiting for mechanical assistance when the dog jumped from the car. The pet also died after being hit. Alfie Chu reports.
The 46-year-old woman pulls into an emergency stopping lane after running out of petrol on the southeastern freeway. Her dog runs away and the woman is killed chasing it, hit by a car in a 110 km/h zone. A separate car hits and kills the dog. Her female passenger witnesses the whole thing.
There are many victims. There, of course, is the woman who's died as a result of the collision, but also those drivers who appear, despite their best efforts, were unable to avoid colliding with the dog and with the woman.
Carolyn Summerford saw the victim in the driver's side minutes before the accident. She says the vehicle came to a stop precariously close to passing traffic.
She didn't look like she was being reckless to me. She was just... She was in a dangerous spot.
Locals say the woman was faced with a terrifying decision.
If you love your dog with all your heart, you don't look. You just react.
I thought she would look behind her and find out if there was a car coming.
They say breakdowns are common as petrol stations are hard to find in the area.
Once she was on that highway with the petrol light on, it's a dangerous place to be.
The accident marks a horror 24 hours on South Australian roads. Earlier yesterday, two men and a woman from Western Australia died when their car hit a tree on the state's remote west coast. Police don't believe the drivers in last night's crash were at fault. Alfie Chu, 10 News.